nobody can read this or understand what all these events are. How do you get that to me as a client in readable information?
Yeah, for that we have our people from the data. They analyze all the data that's coming in. It's going into a dashboard. There are a lot of logarithms in the system to tell exactly which action, which event, what does it mean? And how much time is used for, because that's basically what they want to know, how much time is used for the role change. You don't want to know he touched this button or this button and the lift goes up now. What is the complete role change? That is information for the printer company. And that's what we do. We change the data into information. So you got a dashboard. You know, with our performance program, we can use the dashboard to improve. To talk to the customer, hey, we see that your role change is 5 minutes. The benchmark of all the machines that we have connected is 3.5 minutes. So what does it mean? What are you doing different from the rest? Or you're doing 2 minutes and the benchmark is 3 minutes. We can learn from you. So it goes in both directions.
And does it also show the differences in a machine operation sequence in between shifts or individual operators?
Yeah, what we see a lot is that some people, they start from unit 1 to unit 8, and some people start from unit 8 to unit 1. And it's nice to compare, because it's a different way of working, it's nice to compare and to see, okay, which method is quickest and which one has less waste. So from both you can take the best and find a new method that you say, this is the best way of working for everyone, because it saves material and saves time. And that's all coming from this dashboard.
So, but a dashboard with all that excessive data, which is now readable, you can have such a dashboard with information over a week, a month, a year.
Yeah. You can compare shifts, you can compare machines. We can benchmark with different customers in the market.
And if I have a question as a client, I do not understand, or I want to discuss in depth what's going on and what could I change? What do I do?
Yeah, therefore, with MPS, we have performance programs. So with several customers, we already started with performance programs. That means we look at the data, we analyze the data, and then we have, at this moment, online meetings with the customer. But it can also be on-site, that we are going to make videos of the changeovers, that we're going to compare the video with the data that we have. And together we can make a lot of improvements. So customers really see the benefits of this discussion, because it can be on their side that you see something to improve, but it can also be on the MPS side that we see on the press, hey, this takes too much time, what can we do, what can we engineer to improve the press?